and then we'll just cook.
Trap, trap, money, penny. This shit got me in my feelings.
Gotta get it. They didn't think I, she didn't think I'd be doing the dab around the store.
Right now. What? Do it again. Do
it. Scared him. Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you. And I need ya, and I'm down for ya always.
Look, the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options, cause I've been going off. And they don't know.
What's good, CMD gang, gang? It's your boy Chosen. I'm here by myself on behalf of CMD gang, gang, to bring y'all this video. Now, this video, I wanted to do it to promote, advertise for TSU Rag. It's what I use, been using for close to about 2 years now. And y'all see the waves. It's all through my head. Y'all seen the short video before the intro. So y'all see the waves all through my head. And it's because of these rags. Now, in this video, I want to show everyone, you know, how to put it on. I don't really want to show other products that I use or anything because I don't want to promote them. I'm promoting TSU Rag. So, here is the TSU Rag. They come in all kind of different colors. You see the TSU right there. And this rag, it's actually difficult to put it on if you just buy it and, you know, don't even look up the videos to see how to put it on or anything. Because when I first got it, I was like, how do you put this thing on? You know what I'm saying? But I had to watch a YouTube video. They have it on their website, tsurag.com. And that's the only way that you can even get these rags. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all how to actually put it on, wear it right. And with me personally, I only really wear them at night once I get out of the shower, put on the little that I put in my hair, and that's it. The waves is perfect all throughout the head. Everybody always compliment me on my hair, on my waves. My barber does a great job also. So I know he makes the waves look even better. But anyway, yeah, let's go ahead and put it on. So this right here, the TSU, you have to put that towards the back. So make sure that is towards the back. And you flip it over like it's inside out. So the outside is gonna be showing. So I do like this, stretch it out like that. Not really stretch it out, but you know, get to both ends. I put it about like right there and you got the little Velcros on the end. So you tie it towards the back. Pull that, make sure everything's straight. See, you got the other two ends with the Velcro. You just flip that up. That way, that TSU symbol that I showed y'all, when you flip it up, the TSU is gonna show in the back. So that's why you gotta wear it like this. And y'all can actually see my wave pattern as I just put this part on. I love these rags, man. And the great thing about these rags, it doesn't leave no line on your head like a do-rag would. So you don't have to take it off hours before you go to your event or anything. You can take it off. I take mine off right in the truck before I go into the event I go to. No lines, anything, period. No redness, nothing. I love it. Now, to enhance your waves, you can also get a compression cap. And they have these on the website as well. I want to say the compression cap is probably about $15 if I'm not mistaken. The TSU rag, depending on the design and the colors, usually run about $27 to $30, which is not bad at all because they last. They really last. But just like before, with the compression cap, the TSU symbol. So I flip it inside out. The outside is showing. With this part that's hanging, that had the TSU symbol, you're gonna put that on. When you put it on, it's gonna be in the front. Just like that. So you put that on, you flip it up, and you in there. That's it. And the TSU will show right there in the front on the compression cap. And for the TSU rag, it shows in the back. Now, when you put that compression cap on, it locks your waves in even deeper. Promise y'all. And I had both of them from the beginning. And it's like, I really don't want one without the other. You know what I'm saying? Like, because sometimes I'm a wild sleeper. So when I used to just have the TSU rag, when I wake up, it'd be off my head. You know, so with the compression cap, it stays on perfect. But that's just for wild sleepers like me. But yeah, I just wanted to make a video, advertise this company, promote them, man, because their rags does greatness. And everybody always asking about my waves, so I just wanted to show what enhances my waves and make them so deep. So I'm gonna actually put the website down in the link below so you can click it. You can buy from their website. I'm gonna also put the TSU rag description from Amazon in my link, well, in the bio as well under the video. So yeah, man, if y'all wanna get it, just click down below, go to their website, and make sure you get it, man, because if you want waves, this is the way to go. Don't do that do-rag, that little stocking wave cap. Don't do none of that stuff no more, okay? For real, do not. Or you're gonna have a line on your head. And it's gonna be crazy. And your waves ain't even gonna be in there like that. So remember, TSU rag. But about to go ahead and end this video, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Give me some likes, share, tell your friends about it, and continue to watch CMD Gang Gang. We out, baby.